This is going to be a short little video on a few of the items needed for the Scavenger of the Sands. This is the achievement itself, and you can see that you need to collect quite a few items. They're all within one zone, so it's not too bad. Most of them I came across just questing in the area. I would notice something sparkling and just pick it up. But 2, 4, 6, 7, so 14 items in total.